Hello, guys. And last episode we left it off in this cave. And oh my god, there's a ghost spider. It actually has the potion effect of being a ghost. What the hell? Is it a ghost spider? There's something mysterious around this corner, I can just tell. Oh yeah, mobs. What? Mob spawner. Can a mob spawner make mobs invisible? Diamonds! Bucket, bread, string, gunpowder, bucket. Name tag. I want the name tag. Cool. Bread, wheat, redstone, iron. Okay, do I have room for diamonds? No. Let's get rid of whatever the hell this is. Some of this stuff. That. 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 And that. Now we just need to get down here. Shouldn't be too difficult. Okay. Ooh, some gold as well. Right, okay. I was down, but I just want to build the damn it, staircase. So I can return just as easily. Damn, there's a creeper. And the creeper's already seen me. Torch permanently there, on a torch there. Damn! Skeleton, skeleton, die, 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 die. Okay. Well, let's get this diamond. I'm hoping that there's more than one here, but by the looks of it, there might just be one. Wow, this isn't the first time I found a diamond on its own. Everyone remembers that one tragic episode. Oh well, I can use it to make something, I think. I can use it to make a shovel, but I've already got one. Okay, no diamonds down this way. Mind. Seriously, a one-shot diamond wonder? I hate those. Also, I'm gonna grab the gold because that might be useful later. Start searching down the other way then, I guess. See what I can find down here. Some more water to remove. Oh, that's nice. I've got to get diamonds from here, let's be honest. If I don't get diamonds from here, then the game is changed. Too much. No diamonds. Is it what? Really? In this massive lava lake, there is not a single diamond. Well, this has really brought my diamond hunt towards its end. I found a mob spawner, that's cool. I found a single diamond, that's okay, I guess. Means not multiple diamonds in any way, shape, or form. Overall, it hasn't been that bad. I've got some stuff. Gonna just straight up kill it. I'm gonna take the chest with me. Put some in there. I'm gonna put whatever I can in there instead. Because if I do that, it means I can just leave that chest behind to take this one instead, you know. Then again, do I need chests still? I actually kind of do. The only thing I care about getting from that pile was the chest. Why was there a ghost spider though? I don't get that. Gone through endless caves and I haven't found a single diamond. Well, no, I have found a single diamond. But that's about it. Okay, this is where I start to get a little... I'm gonna go this way instead, because this way appears to go down a bit. Oh jeez, I'm getting low on food here. Wait, what? Oh! That's... Okay. Creeper. Just gonna walk on by, I don't even care. Literally just need to get back to the surface, get some food, you know, and just relax. Yes, cook it some iron if I wanted to. Oh, a zombie. Let's just avoid the fight. Yep, there we go. I see light anyway. Oh wow, I literally came this way. I've blocked it off as well. God damn it. Blocks it off for me as well. Maybe I should have placed down more torches. Now I'm just getting confused. I hope I don't get lost and starve to death. If I starve to death, that would be embarrassing. Damn it, zombie! Damn it, zombie! Ah, Jesus Christ. Just this way. This is the exact way I literally have just went. God damn it. I'm gonna starve to death unless I kill that zombie and get some zombie meat. Damn it, no zombie meat. Oh Jesus, if this series ends because I starve to death, I'm gonna be so annoyed. Wait, I've got that bread. Oh, no trouble, no trouble. Oh, thank God. I completely forgot about the bread. I need to kill this guy, I need to kill this guy. And I won. Right, I'll be back in a sec, guys. Just gotta answer the door. Alright, let's get back to getting out of here. Pretty sure I'm totally lost. I'm pretty far below ground. I'm sure I can just tunnel my way out, find South Pole, and get home. Everything should be fine. Time to use the shovel. Just one of these useless funnels of dirt. No one likes the funnels of dirt. Seriously, why are they in the game? I bet there'd be probably someone who would argue that it just makes the world a whole lot more natural. No. 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 Ground. No one likes dirt. Come on, be honest here. Do you like dirt? If you woke up one morning and your whole entire house is made of dirt, would you be happy? Well, of course you are, you're a mole. Of course you'd be happy with dirt. Please tell me this is surface dirt and not random stupid chunk of dirt. Damn it, it is. This is what you get for exploring. You get trapped and then you have to use to get all the way back to the surface. And I think I've got surface dirt now. Oh my God, thank God for that. Jesus Christ, where am I? Oh, what? There's both a witch and a place I've never seen before. That isn't made of snow. Alright, thanks for watching this episode, guys. I'm going to continue where I left off. So, thanks for watching, and goodbye.